we are sitting here now, it is in the income tax building of South Calcutta. This is an welfare organization for the underprivileged children of our society. The students are mostly from the surrounding slums. Our idea is to develop these children through education. So what we try to do, we teach their total school curriculum here. Once the children are a little grown up, we send them to different formal schools. And we teach them so that they are not to go to any private tutor outside, which they can hardly afford. We try to help them for higher education also. And many of them, today, they are well established in life. So what we try to do, bring them to the mainstream of the society.
The Indian Institute of Cerebral Palsy is 40 years old. We started off as the first school for children with cerebral palsy in this region. Our services have all been added according to the need of people with disabilities and their families. The upgrading of the computer lab in the school was one step forward in our efforts to give our children maximal opportunities for exposure and development and learning opportunities, and a wonderful partnership with the Tatas to actually enable us to do this. And now, instead of 5 or 6 children at a time, we can cater to 16 children working with state-of-the-art computers, tablets, screens, switches, and all of it. The work that we are doing now is entirely focused on building up inclusive society, communities, schools, hospitals, where the rights, the fundamental rights of people with disability are recognized, respected, and facilitated.
According to me, education is the only way by which the poor can break the poverty trap and can establish themselves in the society. These children are mostly from the poor background. They are mostly from the BPL families, and they are the first generation learners of their families. From the preparatory section, the students are being admitted in the mainstream schools, and in the formal section, we provide the after-school tuition classes. They are very fond of coming to school. They love to come here. As per our knowledge, without our help, the guardians are not able to give them extra tuition by their own.